Hello everyone, I'm Andrew Kahn from TubeBuddy, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to maximize your Patreon exposure on YouTube using TubeBuddy. Placing links to your Patreon page across YouTube videos is critical for your success on Patreon. The problem is, it's an extremely time-consuming and tedious task. That's where TubeBuddy comes in. TubeBuddy offers several tools that make it simple to update your new and existing videos with multiple links to your Patreon page. After installing the TubeBuddy browser extension from TubeBuddy.com, head over to the My Videos page on YouTube, and you'll see all of our tools directly embedded within the website. One easy way to provide a clickable Patreon link across your channel is to use YouTube's info cards. Using TubeBuddy, you can create a Patreon card on one video, then use the bulk copy cards tool to copy that card to all of your other videos. Don't worry if the videos are different lengths. TubeBuddy uses smart timing to place the card in the expected position of each destination video, no matter what the length is. Within minutes, you'll have mobile-friendly Patreon links added across your entire video library. With each new upload moving forward, you will want to remember to add a Patreon card as well. To streamline this process, you can go to the cards page of any existing video and check the card template checkbox. This designates the cards on the video as a template. Then, right from the upload screen on YouTube, you can apply your Patreon card to the new uploads with a single click. In addition to info cards, it's important to provide a link to your Patreon page directly within all of your video descriptions. This is another task that would take hours or days if you have many videos, but can be accomplished in just minutes with TubeBuddy. From the My Videos page, click the Bulk menu and select Find, Replace, and Append. Assuming you want to add your Patreon link after an existing social link in your description, for example, a link to your Twitter profile, choose Append After Text in the Action dropdown. In the Find Text area, enter the text that you want to search. In this example, twitter.com/xyz. And in the Append Text area, enter your Patreon link. TubeBuddy will go through all of your video descriptions looking for your Twitter link and add your Patreon link on the line below it. Before you know it, every video of yours will start driving traffic to your Patreon page. Finally, many Patreon users like to provide their supporters with early access to videos. Unfortunately, in YouTube, you can only schedule a private video to be published at a later date. This makes sharing a video with your supporters extremely difficult. Using TubeBuddy, you can schedule an unlisted video to be published later. That way, you can easily share an unlisted link to your video before the video is published publicly. We are always looking for new ways to help the Patreon community. Tell us what Patreon tools you'd like to see us add in the future by entering them in the comments down below. Head over to TubeBuddy.com to install our browser plugin for free. And also consider joining our community forums to suggest ideas, meet new people, and grow on YouTube. However, do you want to learn more about YouTube itself? Consider listening to the TubeBuddy Express podcast. A link to all of this will be in the description below. And then finally, subscribe to our channel to get the latest TubeBuddy tips and tricks. I'm Andrew Kahn from TubeBuddy, and thank you all so much for watching.